Hey, I'm Asher Mullins.
I'm Caleb Knotts.
Today we're going to break some social norms. We're going to see how the world would react to two boys, two senior boys.
Would you accept a clown in your society?
If your son came out to you as a clown, how would you react?
We'll find out today.
Yeah, we gotta
be careful about it. Also, those guys are looking at us. You see them? They're looking at me.
They're kind of walking away.
They T-posed
at me. I think they're really just walking away, man.
Saying things about us.
You should go chase them.
That would be impeding on the laws that we have.
The APA ethical guidelines.
We cannot bother them.
Chase them right now.
Ben, I don't think you understand the definition of APA.
I don't.
Ethical guidelines.
So you should probably chase them.
Hey. Mike?
APA! I can harm you.
No, I'm good. I can take it.
This isn't part of the... This is real.
It's gonna get on your dirt. Probably.
Even if we don't get, like, discriminated against, it's still, like, part of the study. Like, seeing if people will discriminate against cunts. So you can be like, overall, people didn't discriminate against us.
I feel like Spooter won't care whether or not clowns are discriminated.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
I don't think anyone cares.
Guys, we should fake like an assault, like when like I attack you guys.
We were brutally beat.
What if we actually get a hate crime committed against us?
That would be perfect.
I would film the entire thing and not help at all.
Yeah, that's
okay. Part of the experiment.
Yeah.
What's up?
Hey, we got a honk.
We got a lot of honk.
We got a lot of honk. Expected that, you know, we were gonna get ridiculed.
Well, but we may. We don't know.
Yeah.
This is the public. We have to watch out for, like, the man, you know?
So, just Caleb, tell me a joke, then.
Orange head. Why?
Because you're a clown. Clowns are funny. You're funny, right?
Is that like,
Yeah, it's common stigma that clowns...
Wait. I'm not being, like, stereotypical, right?
Yeah, you are.
No, you're being
pretty actually.
But, like, isn't your job to be funny?
No. A lot of clowns are funny as a profession, but we're just clowns. You
like
know?
We're just, this is
yeah.
We're just
I work,
people.
I actually work down the street at a poke place. Asher, you work at we work at, he works at Culver's. We're fast food.
I wear this every day to Culver's.
You do?
Yeah. I mean, it's okay. You didn't know.
Yeah. Okay. I'm sorry, but
I'm sorry. I got so upset. It's just it happens a lot.
I'm sorry. Like,
it's okay.
Can we
just go to Steak and Shake?
Yeah. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
I wonder if they associate us with them yet. I don't think they're that.
Oh, wait. Actually, I think they're being helped.
Oh, shit.
Hold on. Thank you.
There it goes.
Excuse me, are you okay with, like, them being
helped? I mean, like, they're tiny.
Yeah.
Clowns?
Yeah.
I mean, I walk by when I go by the table, or I'll go walk there. Just get my steps.
Okay.
In case they try to grab me and kill me. Just little things like that.
Thank you.
reason why, guys? Being silly. Alright. I got you.
Those people behind us, they went like,
Yeah, they pointed out. I recorded some of them.
Like, no, like, I could hear them, like, whispering behind us, like, clown. And I was like, dude, this is actually fucking scary.
Because they're actually being discriminated against.
Yeah. And then they went like, did you hear what they said?
It's like near the end part.
They said like, clowning around. Why are you guys like doing this or whatever? And we were like, we're just clowns, clowning around.
Clowning around.
And they went, haha, okay.
Why are they clowns? Because they are clowns? They are. So you look kind of fresh though. Here, let me see.
Drip too hard.
You look sick. It goes inside the body.
You guys are gonna have to leave. You guys are having a duel of lightsabers. You're filming the film office store. So I need you guys to leave.
Oh, okay.
Guys, like, turn this way. What happened?
So we got kicked out of Target
for filming.
Not because we were being clowns.
Well, you guys were having like a lightsaber fight.
Yeah. We wouldn't have got kicked out for that though. It's because we were filming
for lightsaber fighting.
Yeah. Yeah, that guy, when you guys were checking out, the guy actually looked at me and he got real mad at me again.
I saw that, yeah.
APA guidelines state that you strictly need permission to conduct an experiment in institutions. Yeah. We didn't get kicked out for that because it wasn't.
Yeah, that wasn't part of the experiment.
That was just a naturalistic observation.
Like being dumb.
Yeah.
Honestly, so far we've had pretty positive reception to this whole conference.
Yeah, like the people that we just like talked to, they seemed like pretty happy.
They were very.
There was that one little kid that kind of like looked at you guys funny.
That was really funny. I don't know. Like overall, like we've just gotten compliments.
Yeah. It's mostly like a pride thing.
Yeah.
It felt like a humility thing, and it's turned into a pride thing.
Yeah.
And it's really weird. But it's nice, too.
That's good. How do you guys think this experiment turned out?
It went pretty good. I thought that people were going to shun us, but a lot of people were happy to see us. And it shows that, you know, breaking social norms is not always a bad thing.
We did get kicked out of Target, but that's more because we were being generally dumb over anything else. It wasn't because of the clown thing. Yeah, a guy snickered at us at Steak and Shake.
And we were refused service.
We were refused service for like a couple minutes. But overall, like, more positive than I thought.